I fell in love with cricket once I broke up with football. My favorite celebration? That's it.